Hello, here am I now, I'm painting. Actually, I'm trying to show people that on YouTube can post whatever, but at the end, I'm encouraging people to post good things. Now I'm painting, and it's another way to tell people how we do painting. Here you can see, this is solution tape, it's a tape, so that when I'm painting, I won't paint just the side, just because it's not part of where I have to paint. So just see how I'm painting. Yeah, you don't take much when you paint. Just do like this, do like this, do like this. My cameraman, my camera lady there. I'm not sure she's confused or what, or jealousy. But I'm trying to explain here what is.
No, I don't mean it's jealousy.
You don't mean jealousy? Okay. Yes. Then it's fine. People,
means get. It's interesting to see.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
Okay. People there, outside there, I mean, in other countries, overseas. That's because now I'm in South Africa, where I'm staying. Maybe one day I'll be on vacation. In England, New Zealand, China.
Sing at board.
Oh, you mean you see me? Okay. But that's my goal. And I wanna be somewhere around the globe, doing good stuff for people. Which one I like assisting and also helping. So now, on YouTube, you can earn money. Using YouTube, you can earn money using YouTube by posting videos and then get what you call views. From 10,000 views, they try to approve. They approve you before they can maybe give you some money.
How do you get the money?
You need to have 10,000 views. When you have 10,000 views, they check the whole account that is it eligible to earn money. And also, if you upload someone's information, you need to credit that person. Or sometimes you find this thing of what you call revenue. But revenue, it works most of the time in advert. Let's say someone is watching your video, and then on that video there is advert. Then when the person click the advert, that's what you call revenue. That's where you get some money. And let's carry on. Let's carry on painting. But I won't show you everything here. It was just an introduction. But that's just showing people around the globe that there are many things that you can do. Usually I tell people this in a tech, hashtag self-employed, technologically, so not physically, I'm going there and what, or maybe giving some people posts, but I'm using YouTube so that I could get money. That's why I'm saying hashtag self-employed. So everyone who's following me on Instagram, just watch the video, and also everyone who's looking on my article, on my YouTube channel, can you please follow me, do likes, and also comment. That's why my cousin is calling me, but now I'm came on to talk there to tell you guys, please do something at the end, whatever. But I'm encouraging people to do good stuff on YouTube. I see as a citizen of South Africa, people they upload I can say bad stuff just because it does not encourage our children to carry on their life. Instead, it encourages children to do bad stuff. Most of the time when I see on this South African videos there, they are dancing, they do. I'm not saying it's a bad thing, but as a children of God, or as a children in South Africa, what does that encourage us to do things or to do good things? So just follow my YouTube. I will not carry on doing like this. It's just, it was just that, it was just an introduction or introducing you to YouTube. And also, if you have got questions, how does YouTube work? You can also call me, you can also send me a message on YouTube and also comment so that we can engage to each other and discuss this information.
You mean engage?